deep flow.
Okay.
This is a deep flow system.
Deep flow system.
It's
not a shallow port. It's not shallow water culture. It's deep flow.
Yeah. And I think it's originally coming from Canada, maybe Cornell University.
Cornell University?
Yeah. And we think we improved it a lot. Because what we do is look at dry matter. And dry matter shows you what the quality of your production is.
All right.
And at the moment we are more than 20% higher in dry matter compared to any other hydroponic system.
All right. And what's the material this is made out of?
It's a styrofoam float.
Styrofoam floats, yeah, floating tables.
But dry hydroponics is more than only floats. It's a complete concept.
Yeah, look at those nice white roots.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Is it a peat moss cube?
Whatever you like. This is peat moss, yes.
Fantastic, look at that.
When you
nice and bubbly.
No problem.
Nice
just
white roots. Nice white roots. Fantastic. Lightweight.
So in this type of the year we have very short roots. Because the plant is almost using no water because of the climate at the moment.
Right, it should be always fresh.
Sometimes we have this amount of roots. Depends on what the plant needs.
Yeah. Lettuce grows best in cold or cool climates.
Exactly.
Beautiful.
And you got lots of sun, low temperatures.
Right.
Where is it here?
Beautiful.
This?
Yeah.
This is in the northern part, just above Amsterdam.
Okay.
Outdoor grower.
This is on a tour, on the technical tour?
No.
No, okay.
No. Next year, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Right, next year.
This is in our greenhouse. There we do all our tests.
Yeah.
We are growers ourselves. So we are developing and we are growers, so we know what we're doing. And we work together with technical companies to make it completely as a turnkey project.
Okay. There's Fritz, Hans,
hey.
And
Maurice. Maurice from the Knauw.
Maurice, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.